London Fashion Week has officially started. We're in the heart of it all in Somerset House, and we're on the hunt for the most stylish guys. So let's go. I am joined by the very, very stylish D. Alex. Now, D. Alex, your suit caught my eye immediately. Where's it from?
I'm a top man today.
Fantastic. And what made you wear this suit today? Was it your mood or...?
It was my mood, and not only that, I think the last 2 days I've been pretty placid, and today I just think, oh, I want you to come out a bit more stronger.
I mean, it's a very eye-catching suit. I absolutely love the colour. Now, tell me, obviously you're at Somerset House. It is London Fashion Week. Are you enjoying it this year?
It's been pretty cool, and I'm doing my photography and everything, so yeah, I'm enjoying everything.
Fantastic. And what shows are you looking forward to, or what shows have you enjoyed?
Okay, I'm going to be doing Burberry and everything, but I'm mainly here for my modeling agency, and they're some of my models are modelling here today.
Amazing. Well, thank you so much for stopping with us, Alex. Take care of yourself, and we will catch you later. I'm joined here with Tony Tran from Fashitech. Now, Fashitech. Now, Tony, you look very, very smart. Where is your suit from?
My suit is from Reese, from the Autumn Winter collection.
Fantastic. Now, what inspired your look today?
For my inspiration was the Bizerman meets fashion. It's really sartorial, but it's got the intricate style of menswear that's really extravagant.
Fantastic. I absolutely love it. You look really, really, really smart. Obviously, we're at Fashion Week. Are you enjoying it?
I am enjoying it, but it's a bit of a mayhem for everyone, I guess.
Absolutely. I couldn't agree with you more. Now, obviously, you're a men's fashion. You're very involved with your men's fashion. What would you say are your key trends for this autumn winter?
My key trends for autumn winter would be long coats. So it's really elegant. Yeah. I like a bit of fur.
Yeah. I love fur.
Fur is great. Fur by the collars. Hi. And suited layering. Yeah.
Fantastic. And what is your key essential item for every guy during the winter?
It would be a long coat.
A long coat. Fantastic. Well, Tony, thank you so much for stopping with us. Enjoy your day, and we'll catch you later. I'm joined here, and we're kind of leaning against the wall, very relaxed, aren't we, with the lovely Faisal. Faisal, you caught my eye immediately with a kind of long jumper, shorts look. Can you talk me through your outfit?
It's the sweater is like a turtleneck. It's from Whistles.
I love Whistles.
Yes. And my shorts are from Alexander Wang.
Fantastic.
Leather. And my bag, obviously, Longchamp by Jeremy Scott.
Fantastic.
And my shoes, Balenciaga.
Amazing. And what about your fluffy keyring? We can't leave this out.
Fendi.
I thought it was. Now, we're at London Fashion Week. Are you enjoying yourself?
Very much, yes.
That's what I like to hear. Now, can you talk me through your outfit? Obviously, you know, you quite like the designer. Do you dress for your mood? Do you dress for the occasion? Do you dress for the weather? You know, what goes through your head?
Well, basically, the most important thing is the weather, obviously.
Of course.
Because today, when I wore these shorts, I just came out from the house, it was raining. So I was like, should I continue like this or just change? So at the end, I said, you know what? It's London Fashion Week. Do whatever I want.
Absolutely.
And get relaxed with it.
Anything goes.
Anything goes.
Fantastic. And it fills me up and it starts to shine. And I see it burn when you bring me sunlight. Is it all you need to feel this heat? To feel like everything's all that you dreamed? Is it all too much? Did you get enough? Does it set on fire all the things that you touch? I'm joined here with Jamel Lapini. How are you, Jamel?
I'm good.
I'm very well. Are you enjoying your day?
Yeah, I am actually, yeah.
Fantastic. Now, can you talk me through your outfit? It's very relaxed, very cool. So, where's it all from?
Well, I got my bob hat from eBay.
Love a bit of eBay.
Yeah, definitely. I got my shirt from H&M. Jeans are from Primark. Yeah. And I got my Stan Smiths on.
I mean, everyone needs a pair of Stan Smiths, an absolute iconic piece in every man's wardrobe. Now, we're at London Fashion Week. Have you been enjoying yourself?
Yeah, I have been enjoying myself, actually. Just been taking a few snaps of people's outfits and whatnot.
Are you after men's fashion or women's fashion?
Both.
Fantastic. What catches your eye?
Mainly the way people like construct their outfits. You know, I'm not really too fond about the name brands or whatnot. No.
just the way they just
they control. Hold themselves.
Yeah, yeah, basically.
Fantastic. Any highlights during London Fashion Week at all?
Not yet. I haven't been here for too long, so.
Fantastic. Now, what would you say your three key pieces are for this autumn winter for men?
Three key pieces. I would say a nice jacket.
Okay.
Yeah, a nice warm jacket, because in London it gets pretty chilly.
I think the vital word there is warm. Yes, yeah, warm jacket.
Yes, definitely. Footwear, obviously. And I don't know what the third one is, to be honest. I don't know. For me personally, it would be like a...
Maybe a hat.
Yeah, because
yeah, you seem quite a hatty person.
Yeah, I wear hats a lot, so yeah.
Fantastic. Well, thank you so much for your time. Right. Enjoy your day, take care of yourself, and enjoy London Fashion Week.